Pearl Jam's frontman, along with hundreds of others, stepped into the shoes of Santa for a family who would otherwise have gone without gifts for their six children. Thanks to the generosity of strangers, Mother Tashika Britton and her family woke up Christmas morning to a beautiful Christmas tree surrounded by presents, in spite of a challenging year full of financial hardship. The 36-year-old hairdresser, just ahead of the holidays, turned to Craigslist, asking anyone who stumbled across her ad for some help in making her family's holiday a little brighter. The mother of six, five boys, and one baby girl wrote about how her family was facing eviction from their Maryland home. In the days after Britton's Craigslist plea was posted, scores of gifts, including a Kindle Fire, a PlayStation 4, stuffed animals, and dolls, were delivered to her home, according to the Washington Post. Someone also dropped off a puppy that they named Phoenix. Even Pearl Jam's Eddie Vedder got in on the giving. He sent the family a check for $10,000. Thanks to the ad, the family now has new hope. In addition to Vedder's check and the overwhelming amount of gifts, a GoFundMe page set up in the wake of the viral Craigslist post has netted nearly $18,000, something the mother called a head start.